Russian authorities say 10 people are injured after an explosion in St. Petersburg. Investigators are already saying the blast was from a bomb. The state-owned TASS news agency says the improvised explosive device filled with shrapnel went off near some lockers in a grocery store. St. Petersburg was the same city where Russia said earlier this month it arrested an ISIS-linked terrorist cell planning attacks. Russia credited a tip from the CIA for stopping the attacks.